Hello students, how are you? Good. Today I will teach you greeting card. Okay, like this.
Hello students, take any color craft paper and draw butterfly like this. You have to draw just like okay, and after take scissor and cut up to okay, like this, cut, okay, proper you cut butterfly shape, okay. After this butterfly cutting over, that open and clip, okay, take pink color paper and draw here circle, like this circle draw and cut, okay, good. Okay. This part cutting over. Now take this blue color paper and draw one small circle. Okay. Draw just like small circle and take scissor and cut like this part. Okay. And after this circle you stick like this, okay, after last you take green color paper Now take green color paper and cut like this part, okay, after you stick proper just like first take this like this cut you part, you cut like this two part orange color paper and stick here, okay, stick like this both side properly, after again stick here two part this orange color, here stick this side, after this side same part you cut and stick. Okay. After this, you cut this like this part and stick here. Okay. Make like this part. Okay. Same part make on this side also. Hello students, you take Fevicol and paste step by step one part. Okay. Now our activity complete. You have make greeting card activity at home. Best of luck.